Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. So, I have gone ahead and, made a charcoal pit. And made the charcoal pile igniter, which is, R when it's in the inventory. It's just 3 flint, a brick bronze hull, which is 5 bronze plates. Bronze plates. 3 bricks. And then 2 wrought iron nuggets, which are just smelted iron nuggets. This is the maximum size charcoal pit. So this is an 11 by 11 by 5. And it should produce basically all the charcoal I'm ever going to need. And if not, well, it's like 2 of these. These are the extra biomes XL redwood trees. From which you get huge quantities of saplings. I believe that these can be used. I can make stick. That's interesting. That's not it. I believe I can make. Aha! I can use these to make biomass, which I can use to make ethanol in either the refinery or this. I don't know if the still is enabled. Oops, I have caps lock on. I also have magnet mode on, because, well, cleaning up the saplings is a pain in the neck. Okay, still is disabled, so we'll need the. So we'll need the refineries. Refinery. Okay, that one's disabled. That one's disabled. The Matacraft one is enabled. I could have sworn. Isn't there a distillation? Yeah, I'm certain that the book will get to that. Speaking of the book, we still need to make a screwdriver and a cutter before this quest is listed as completed. However, we should be able to simply place this down and I'm not sure how long it'll take before it notices that we're ready to go. Oh, there we go. Alright, so we're gonna leave that to pick up my mobile bed. I built a little bit of I built a little bit of a staircase here to facilitate me moving around the outside of this block. Stop it, dog. One. Right. So we'll let that cook. I don't know if that'll take extra long because it's noisy dogs, I swear. I could have sworn that. You know what? There. That will. There. That'll make that a little easier. Right. Let me reconfigure the stair while I talk. I basically went to the. I'm out of stairs. That's alright. I actually went to the. Crafting swamp here. Which is. This hill. There's a. That little block there is a picnic table. Not a picnic table. Crafting table. And then mined all the clay out of this area here. I can see a little bit more clay on the map. And then this area will have more clay. But. Wrong map. Let's see. So we'll go back to us, and then I also brought the train back, and I believe I have fully unloaded it. Let's see. Yeah, fully unloaded the train. I still need to get some diamonds. Oops. But we'll be able to make the screwdriver. Oh, it's all one word. I'm not sure. Alright. So to make a screwdriver, I need a file and a hammer and a couple of rods. Do I have nickel? Is the question. I have silver, I have iron. Wait a second. I have manganese. I need to get an ingot chat. You know what? Let's do that right now. I'll need my saw. And we'll use the stack. And we'll get ourselves some ingot some chests. Oops. So I'll go back in here. Alright, right here will be our ingot chests, and these can just stack right there. Alright, so ingots, all flavors, here, you can be a wood chest. I really need to get in and organize all this stuff, but for right now, ingot, there we go. So this way I can quickly sort out any ingots I have. And I have a suspicion that I have enough diamonds to make the macerator that I need to. And I do. Excellent. So that means we'll be able to make a steam macerator, which should be a much better... Quiet, dog. Should be a much better... double-click that. Stop it. Screwdriver. Interesting. Alright, so the screwdriver needs a stick and two rods. I'm not sure. I think we should be able to get away with... wish there were a better way to tell what rods they are than just mousing over them. Steranium. Some of these stuff, I don't even know what they would... I could make a golden screwdriver. Somehow that seems like a bad idea. I wonder if perhaps I can just make a plain old steel screwdriver. Tungsten, night metal, plutonium, beryllium. Okay. What's the wrong thing? Carbon? How do you make a carbon ingot? You make carbon nuggets. How do you make carbon nuggets? How do you... Okay. Hang on. We've missed some... I've missed something here somewhere. Nope. Right. Okay, whatever. You know what? Bismuth bronze. Dash. Yeah. Iridium. That's a use. That's a good thing to use first. There's a lot of possibilities. Tin alloy rods. Tin alloy is... Tin and iron, but it requires an alloy smelter. Alright, so... Infused gold. Adamantium. Brilliant. Titanium. I just want to know if I can use iron. Silver. I can make silver. Silver I've got. I actually have a fair bit of silver. Sticks I should have someplace. If not, I have... all the wood in the world. Okay, there's a stick. Oops. So it's... file and the hammer. So it should be like this. Two silver rods. File. Stick. Hammer. Okay. I got a feeling that I need... no. Alright, so what do I need for... I'm going to be annoyed if you tell me that I need... Alright, you know what? Hang on. Let's mouse over this and press U. No. Alright, screwdriver. So it needs a steel rod to make a soap. Fine. You know what? I wasn't going to use steel. Because I know for a fact steel's a pain in the neck to get. But I will be happy to do that. Okay, that's a terrible screwdriver. I didn't realize how terrible a screwdriver that actually made. Alright, can I use something? I'm certain I'll use silver rods again, so that I'm not totally wasting. Magnalium, bronze. I can make a bronze screwdriver, but the bronze is going to be important for other things. Steel rods and two steel rods and a stick. Fair enough. I will do it that way then. Alright, wasting quite a lot of file, but once I get all this stuff done, I'll be able to make better tools. Alright, and the wire cutter is... Ah! Oh, wire cutter needs a bolt. Or a screw, I mean. Do I have nickel? Cobalt brass plate. Oh, boy. Why is it such a pain in the neck to make just the basic tools, you know? Yeah, because it needs a screwdriver to make the wire cutter, which is completely daft, but there you go. Yeah. Right. You know, a lot of these things that you need to make, if you had the ability to make them out of that, it would be simple enough to... Iron screws, two iron bolts, which is... Alright, you know what? No, I don't have enough iron that I want to waste it. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1. It should be all I need, so. Make 3 rods. Nope. Saw. So this should... Wait. Sorry. This should be this, and then this with the screwdriver. Or was it this and a file? Okay, steel screw, two steel rod. I need to make the plates. I'm going to need a new hammer soon. Yeah, I'm going to need a hammer almost immediately. Nope, not you. You. Wire cutter. Sweet. Alright. What else do we need? Branch cutter, scoop, and a sense. Wait. R. More rods and plates. Brilliant. I'm gonna have to just go ahead and make a hammer now. Stick. Hopefully, I don't need a special tool rod for this. I don't. That's fantastic. Alright. So. I need more plates. Right. Branch cutter. But wait, here. Can I use... no, not the lathe. I need... nope. Stop it. You... Fine, whatever. No. You. Plunger. Okay. Let's see. I can make a scoop. I can make a wire cutter out of it. Alright, branch cutter. And the... Can I make a sense out of it? No. I can't make sense out of anything in this mod. Haha. Alright, so I'm going to need a bunch of my silver. And what do I need for a sense? R, there we go. Right. Okay, two plates and a ingot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then stick, but stick's easy. I don't have any wood on me. Ah, well, I have sticks. Sticks are easy. Right, like this. Thank you very much. Hammer. That's fine. Sense. Nope. Hammer and a file. So, hammer. File. Two of those, and you. Make that. Which makes this resemble the hammer. There we are. Nope. There's our sense. Scoop needs wool. Oop. Stop it. Which is string, which... 1, 2, 3, 4... which is our file. Goop. Which is this bad boy. Hammer and a wire cutter. Wire cutter. Hammer. Wool. And silver rods, which makes our scoop. Alright, branch cutter, which I'm not entirely sure what that's for, so four plates. Okay, there's two, three, you, file again, file makes our screw. Nope, so it's file and screwdriver, and it makes a branch cutter. So, a universal spade, huh? Spade. Oop, I've gone way over time, but you know what? I'm almost finished, so... I hate nighttime, so we need a spade head, which is... Oh, a plate. Oh, hang on, spade head. Oh, of course, then yeah, won't let me do that. Silver plate. See. I need you for options. Nope. Yeah, just plain silver plates. Thank you. Silver plow head? Alright. Sword blade, pickaxe head, saw blade. Great, I can make a silver saw blade. Same. Silver shovel head. while, but I don't think I can make a spade head. Nope. Alright, spade. Iron. Yes, an iron plate. Alright, fair enough. Let's get some iron. Let's very quickly make... I always do that. Put it in the wrong way. Up. Alright, there's that. And that. Shit's that. This needs a rod. So we need two of those. This, and what was the tool? That was the screwdriver, I think? No, maybe it was a file. No. Iron rod, screwdriver, iron universal spade head, right? Oh, crud. Aha! So that's how that works. Got it. And... nope, screwdriver. There we go. Universal tool, which is kind of useless. And we'll take a material bag. Pick up our tool, and put all our tools away. and the saw. Alright, so... what's in our bag? We got 28 copper ingots. Brilliant. Let's go over to the chest, put all this away. Alright, that's basically everything. I have gone way over time. But, we've made all of our tools, so we'll be able to move on to our next step. Hang on, did I? Oops. Bumped the mouse there. Okay. Not certain what unlocks the... nope. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to try and find some more of this impure piles of iron dust. Right, there we go. But I will see you guys in the next episode. Hopefully the rain will have gone away. See you then. Bye.